Take something like math, for example. All of us went to school and experienced math where you sit down and the teacher gives you 25 questions and maybe shows you a couple of times how to do a few examples. Maybe you do one as a class together. But at some point in the class, you're told, these are your math problems. Raise your hand if you need help.
Heads that used to be down are up. Eyes that used to be looking out the window are looking at each other, looking at the board. Voices that used to say, I can't, or I only can do it if my teacher's helping me, those same voices are starting to say, well, maybe I can try, or maybe I can get myself started.
We're not just reaching kids in our room, but we're seeing how their growth is increasing each year as they come from an experience with one teacher and move on to the experience of the new teacher. And these are all teachers who've collaborated closely together.
It's such a special, unique, and meaningful opportunity to share that with another teacher, where we get to take a lesson plan and think about it together and ask specifically, how will we make it work for this group, or this student, or this team?
We started with a group of teachers. We asked them, how are the current math pathways functioning for kids, both in the classroom and in terms of access?
The math pathway work in this district has had different iterations where students have not necessarily been able to access algebra by the time they leave our school system, but now they can. And this is the first year where I'm excited to share that any student who wants to elect to take math, algebra in particular, by the time they leave our schools, they can. Previously, we had assessments where students had to demonstrate proficiency in order to access algebra.
The result of that has been we've seen in eighth grade more than 6% increase in the number of students who are taking algebra.
I get to collaborate with a team of 11 elementary math ToSAs, as well as 15 middle school math teachers who also have some release periods, and the site leaders at 22 of our schools here in the district. Through this collaboration, we've been able to really shift our math focus to teaching and learning inside the classroom.
We have developed curriculum supports in the math department called math mindset routines. And those are a way to open each and every lesson that gives students opportunity to participate in a way that's comfortable for them, that also allows them to build their identity as math learners and see each other as being competent math learners. And those routines allow students to share anything that they know to start out the day.
We also have a lot of feedback from students about this portion of the math block and how it is really building confidence and allowing them to do a lot more learning from one another than they may have previously experienced.
Behind it is really the teacher leadership story, how we have a set of teacher leaders, both at the sites and also in our central office, who had a vision of what math instruction should be, and have worked incredibly collaboratively and very long hours to shift our approach.
When I got here 2 years ago, I was able to come into a district where a coaching model was prevalent all through the district. Not only talk about the students, but really talk about our teaching practices and how we're able to lift everybody's voices up.
There's a classroom in particular that has been incredibly warm and welcoming and inviting to me. And I don't feel like a coach, I feel like just, you know, another participant in the classroom, another teacher, another student. And that relationship with the teacher and the students has been really successful because everybody every day comes in wanting to learn math and wanting to do better and wanting to participate in the best way they can.
I feel incredibly proud with how far my students have moved over the course of this year. But with that, I also feel in myself and in others such an eagerness and an excitement to continue to improve on this work.